Ok. Mic is on. Good, good. So let's try to be productive here. Stay in shape. Mic is loud. Yeah. Is it still 1, 2, 3? Check. Music. Hope now the music is better. So we are making a game trailer for a client. We have this like plot. I will get back to it later. And we are here in the Cyberpunk Sky City package. I have a few more that I need to work on. I can show you also what I rendered before the stream. That's why it's late. I close Premiere. What is that? Here is the scene. Oh, it's playing on top of. I should change it. So this is the sequence. Let me first get back that music. Dang. The. You see what it's doing? Why it's opening? Should open two windows. Let's try to fix that. Preferences. Custom skin. Let's try custom skin. Allow only one instance. Nope. So now probably it will. Okay, great. And we have new skin. Nice. So this is the render, which is like previsualization or just tests, early tests. I did it before the stream, just it took me not much. So we need to create a planet. What they say here is first shot is there is a planet. Narrator will name the planet, okay. Seen from outside space, and then it zooms. And it will show mountains, rivers, forests. Now, it will show city, prosperous sci-fi city. Gandria, prosperous, bustling planet. Okay, so another thing. Wide open. Stop. Get back to Unreal. Just to check quickly the scene. Going too fast. Let's put it down to 4. Maybe it's too. Yeah, it's okay. Are those guys flying? Let me just try to get into and play Alt P. I think they're not. They're static. Let's see if we jump here. Alt P. What? No, the better way is just go and simulate. Now we're in the game and like not playing from the third person, so we can see those effects. Let's check this guy. Basic models, which could be animated. Of course, we don't have much time. We got like 2 weeks. A lot of interesting details, but what we need is just simple wide shot. So if you just go away from it, not too much, because there are 4 like buildings. Yeah, we will need to go maybe from here or yet those kind of shots are I'm here working on new machine now, so it's I don't know, it's not it is faster, but I don't have enough RAM. I have more RAM on my older machine, so it's not too much faster. Let's check what is it there. Nice, nice corridors. Wow. So, not sure if we can. That's the shot. If we hit one. Okay, there is also nice. That's the other side of it. Okay, thing one again. So we'll create the camera and just render this. But those ships should move, really. How to... It's not hard, of course, but it will take some time. And we need to be fast, as I said, and to drink coffee. Cheers. Wood. Let's open new duplicate. I make a duplicate so I don't mess. I don't change something there. Oh, but it needs to build a light. Okay, then I can go into previous one where we don't need to build so many lights. Nice. And I want to try to animate. If we first, let's create a sequence. Here are sequences. We call this one 03. What's the name of the city? SF Gandhir. My mouse is weird. I need a new one. Let's create a new sequence here. Create a level sequence. Same name. Save and new folder 01 sequence. So we have it on top. Control Shift S to save all. Camera will create when we hit one, we'll create camera there. Cine camera actor, move it to the same folder 01 sequence so we can find them easily. Again, save, rename it to 03. Gunder. Okay, we added the camera. We can even animate it before try to mess with to make the scene live. So let's go to the end there, to the other side. Not so fast. Can go under this. Okay, let's just end it here. Transform. We need like 500 frames. Something like that. Play it from, save it. Yeah, those ships definitely need some movement. But generally, that's what we need, and we'll render that. Let's just. Think how we can make it live to have some movement, some gravity, something. Add some collision. If it's like movable and physics. It's also the movement. Let's check it. We need to kill this player start. If there is one, no. But why am I? We're good with that one. Let's just fast try to duplicate that one. Yeah, we can change those parameters. Let's just copy or move it to the folder. Create folder and call vehicles 02 vehicles. Okay, great. So we are going through here. We need those to be the same, but can we create like. So that's great thing with Unreal, it's unreal, everything is possible, you just imagine and really quickly create, make this human or whatever, a few clicks and that's it. And those are pretty decent, good. Really nice assets. So yeah, let's go there and try to, or make a blueprint from it. To create like preset. Or really a blueprint. And then duplicate and then just change the guy. Let's try. Or here, blueprints. can just duplicate and change the model and materials, yeah. So let's just go and create the same thing, movable, physics. It will be like 1 kilogram. Ignore gravity. Constraints. Set. I don't know. Just move it to the same folder. 0 to vehicles. Where is it? We need that gravity, I think. And that constraint is strong, probably. Okay, let's check it out. It's like broken now. Look, it will just what? It didn't. Which one is that? This one. So we need to add it here. And yeah, we can animate it easily like this. Just create trigger. That it's not a trigger. Okay, maybe it is. I don't know. Let's just, but it will be triggered here then. Here, let's check it out. No. That's some trigger. You don't know which one. If we go there and say play animation, which animation? There isn't any. I think it will be good even if we delete it from here. Let's just try to in level blueprint add this event, begin play of course, and that sequence, add it, play. And I always forgetting the name of the node, but I put put it in favorites. Can we find favorites? Where are favorites? So it will be like this. There will be play sign here that I put it in favorites, like star. I don't see it here. Play sequence player. Okay, finally I found a way to find it more easily. This is bothering me really long, spending hours trying to find that note. Coffee is kicking. It's good, it's good. Kicking in. People, I didn't tell you, but because you're special and you're here, has something to share. A really special thing. Believe it or not, it's here. It's here, and it's one of the, if not the best gear, I don't know yet, just started learning it, and it's Electron Octatrack. Amazing, amazing thing. Let's, is this working? Let's check it out. If you play it, okay, yes, and animation is playing great. Okay, that guy is just falling like down. If we move those cards, can we can simulate physics. I don't know if this vehicle meaning something. Let's see, what do we have there? Yeah, that guy is going down fast. We can move this one if we just add it here, different method with transform, save the key here, and just move it in the X direction and save transform. Or it should go at the other side. Fast. Maybe that will be more. Hey, gaming time with Adrian. Hello. Hello, hello. What's up? So this car can go, yeah, to here even. So it will go fast, 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 then we'll stop. Let's see. Phew, car is moving and then stop. Thank you. Thank you, Adrian. Thank you so much. Yeah, this is like the job from really dreams. I didn't even not imagine that I will be doing this, but that's how life put it. Because what I'm doing, the client ordered the game trailer. Like, this is not the first time. I can show also I did, okay, don't want to spend so much time explaining, but yeah, can do it if there is need. So yeah, the client have idea for the trailer and he provided me the marketplace assets, or I find some or use free, but yeah, we got some and we need to create some scenes from it, use some other elements, assets, add our and make it interesting. And yeah, it's kind of like you know, movie trailer or even like a movie. It can be that exciting to work with, but you have everything, you don't need to mess, you know, with actors and stuff. You have that half done. There is other struggles sometimes, but look at this. This is like, even to play with, it's enjoyable. But if it's your job, but no one will like give you that job if you want to do that. You need to find a way, or what is even more maybe important, because when you try to find it, you cannot, but it will come eventually by working on something else. I'm doing a lot of editing and stuff, but more and more jobs from gaming industry are coming, which is really great, and I was waiting for that for years, maybe even a decade will be now, I don't know, because you cannot get at start what you invest in. But you know, if you can work on this and you don't need much, I mean, probably you shouldn't, I don't know, it's personal. The most important is to deliver on time and to make it good. So let's, today I'm talking too much, even in live stream today I realized that. Aha, it's not the same, that's why it's not playing from animations, collisions are not playing from sequence. Okay, we got those three. Let's make this one, move it to vehicles, and also here. So add key. One there. Other one here. Okay. Save and save often. Check if it's playing in the game. Yeah, it's great, everything is playing and sequencer is fabulous thing, and it's becoming more easier to really play. What I would like to see more in Unreal is like actors with animations and things. because there isn't much, and we should talk about references and things, because it's not just this part of creation process, also gathering assets and inspiration, like moods, things. Because how I see it, I just watched what I wanted to share also here. So before the stream, I just watched some, of course, tutorials, because what are we doing else than watching someone else's showing their work? This guy, this looks nice. I mean that, if you go and search for his name, you will see. I mean, look at those. Do you ever wish your paintings could be renders? Look at this. Cannot show you in full screen, but like this mood. But when I see like this ninja, I'm thinking about different mood, and it's from the game Let It Die. Okay. What's the name? What? That verse, Let It Die? Is there another Let It Die? Check it after the stream, because this is Let It Die trailer. This is the mood. Yeah, that ninja should be somewhere over there. Yeah, okay, piece by piece. Let's this one guy just turn, rotate quickly. It didn't. Why it's not transform for rotation also? Delete this key. Oh no, I'm not adding a... Sorry, my fault. Move this one into folder 02 vehicles, then put him down here. Something like 223. Okay, then those guys move over there. Not so much. Yeah, I wanted that quick. Turn around and then over there. Wow. Did you see it? Nice. I don't see. Okay, here we have this guy. Move it to second folder. Graphic card is too noisy. Too noisy, really. And it's a new one. Okay. Let's add animation. Here I would like it to be over there. Should be too fast. It's too fast. Atlantis Day, really. We just need something quick to show to the client, so this one can also go right side, move to folder 02. too fast. Okay, done. This one. Move it to the same. So same thing. Repetition is the mother of success. No, something like that. Simple things. Okay, and here we can add characters and so. Hit play. We can loop it. This one, yeah, I thought. Oh, I know why. I know why. Because let's just play it like this. Now it will work. Just don't crash. Yeah, now it's going down. Again, Alt P. Okay, good. So we have that for render also. We can even try to see how it will look. Everything is set up for test render. AVI low resolution. We could even render in better resolution, and yeah, from there we can go like into concept, other. I think it's good. Let's check it, render it, make sure break, and yeah, move on to like keep this creative wave. Yeah, it's all good here. Nice. So increase resolution, HD. PNG 1 to 500. Okay. It's rendering in the background. Thank you. So I'll be right back. Let's make a short break. Thank you. Let's finish this. We got an hour, yeah. So our render is finished. Let's copy it and see. No, it will be 02. What's the name? Gundir. Piece by piece. Open Premiere. Where is... Game trailer. Import new render. Here it is. I mean, it's 30 frames, not sure if the sequence is, yeah, it is okay. And then this one. Okay. Try some transition, really. We'll see. Maybe we'll add some clouds there. No, it'll be different. Definitely some cloud will be there. Now let's just okay, we'll put cloud later. Nice. We need like 1 minute. We already have 50 seconds. Like, we almost did it in 3 shots, but there is we need to add people. Let's check. Is this with animation? Yeah, this is with animation. Great. So let's try to add it to project. Just like that. When it's even opened. Close Premiere. We don't need it. No. It's installing it. Let's see those details. In the browser. Did I save it to watch later? No. I would really like to have more time to play with Octatrack. Cannot believe it that it's here. Time will come. Okay. Let's 15 animations are there. Let's just save this. Cyber Ninja color it to yellow so we can find it more easily. Open the map. Okay, we got a bunch of them. There is base mesh and animations. We can add animation. Let's just wait it to compile. Let me check something about those texts for them, just to be sure. Who are they? Not sure if I picked the right one, but let's open. Let's add this one to favorites. Okay, and if you go into the sequencer, yes, we're there, looking through the camera. We can put them here, attack, attack, attack. Idle. So we need a crowd of them. Too small. I mean, they're right size, but me just check here. Let me go and turn off this. Just to check its size. Yeah, it could be a little bigger, maybe. Now it's too big. Yeah. Animations walk, this guy is walking. Ninja walk. Run. Yeah, but it's not working. We need people. Those are Selenis, yeah? Selenis. This guy, this and this, okay, add him. And those are, yeah, like normal people. There is some animations. There are not. There are. Oh, man. Okay, we added something there. Cyber Warrior. Check it out. See this. Okay, let's add another one to check. We need one more, this guy, and then the people. Let's add the people first. Great. Change later everything, but now just testing. Animations. Okay. Okay, so we need people, not ninjas. If you deselect ninjas, will they show up? Yeah. How to... hide them. Okay, those guys also move them in the same folder. Computer is so loud. How's that? The older one is so quiet. What should we check here? Just copy this guy with this girl and try to change it here. not animation, but character. Or let me try. No. Use animation assets. Yeah, it will work. Okay, so that's one. The same. Oh, there is mobile version. Wait a second. Those are mobile versions. Now I understand. Two more. So now we have this one. Delete her. Use assets. Walk. Walk. We have this one already. Okay. Let's create those two tents together. Who else is dancing? This guy? Change those. Are those the same? No. Okay, let's try to pick up. This guy. Turn them around. Select them all. Create new folder, say 04 people. Now we could move them around, but not yet, because we don't know what do we need there. What can be the background here? And up there somewhere. Yeah, on top. But yeah, they're in the center. This could be. Something like that. Camera could go around them. Just make new bookmark. Yeah, somewhere around here. But the better would be if they can. I would like to show this in shot and also people. I'd like to cover those two. So if you just copy these, let me first add that bookmark. Set the bookmark to 2. Now, yeah, we hit 2. We could move this one. Yeah. Just to cover it up. Group it, duplicate and move to cover the background. Or we should put it open, but yeah. Thank you. 15 minutes, can we do it? Let's test it. Okay. So that guy. Far away. Still too far. We could what? He went there. Okay, but it will be. I think now it's too slow. Now it's too slow. Even slower. Yeah. Can we change it? Let me try something to get like actor. Where is it? Person blueprint, here it is. So can we change it? If we go we need to duplicate it, yeah, then move it in. Maybe with this one. And let's see, just what was animation blueprint. That was it. So get out there. Pick it up. But it will not play. Choose emission assets. Walk. She will walk. But also she could walk like, let me just test it like this. She's like dancing. Needs to patrol, yeah. Let's add volume. What's the name? Where is that? Nav mesh. Okay, this is the one. Make it bigger. Ten times. Yeah, at least. Hit G, not G, but H? No. Now I hide it. Okay, it's there. Is it L? No. What's the number? Keep forgetting that. So it's there. And now if we say to that character, just go there or patrol or forgot how to do that. Line based. I really forgot. No, the simplest way, man. Give me this. Is it in blueprint? Forgot it. The simplest way. 2 points, yeah. It's patrol. Follow spline. Or, ah yeah, pawn sensing. There and see patrol. The response. Oh God. pawn sense, but how to? Pawn sensing. Where is that guy? He's over there. Is he in the game? Let's make him different. Just make him bigger so we can see if he is doing anything there. No, he's just walking. It was like 2.0 nav mesh link. Target point. Spline mesh actor. I don't know. If you just change it to the character default one. This animation blueprint, change to this one. it's not changed. Hey man. Oh, our time ran out. Okay, so we need to work on this. Let me just this will not work. Blueprint. I want to add bone sensing to this guy. He already has. Okay, definitely need to work on this, and I think it was enough for today. So, as usual, thank you for watching. Target point. Hope to see you around. Have a good night. Peace. Bye.